Hello, welcome to SS Unitech, Social This Side, and this is part 6 of SQL Server Performance Training. So today we are going to discuss about non-cluster index. In our last video, we have discussed about the cluster index and what are the indexes. So if you haven't watched last video of this video series, so I would strongly recommend to watch that video before going forward. So let's start with non-cluster index. So what is non-cluster index? So it's an index like in textbook. The data is stored in one place and index are in other place. Like in textbook, we have in the starting and end of the book, we have the indexes. This is same like that. The index will have pointer to the storage location of the data. So table can have more than one non-cluster index, but as we have discussed, table can have only one cluster index. So this is a syntax for creating any non-cluster index. So as we can see, create non-cluster, then the index, then index name, on, then table name, and then column names. So here we have only one column, but in real time you may have more than one columns. So go to on SQL Server Management Studio to create the index on a table. As I am using SQL 2017, you may have another versions of SQL Server, but query would be same for all the versions. So this is the table which we have created in last video. So this is employee temporary table, and here we will have only one cluster index which have been created in last video. So we can check. So this is our cluster index, and here the description we can check cluster, and column is address ID. So if we will have our query like this, select asterisk from our table where in our condition we have city, and this query is going to use again and again. So then we need to create one more index, that would be non-cluster index, and column would be city. This is the query to create the non-cluster index. Create non-cluster index, then the index name on, table name, then city column. So let me execute this query. So command completed successfully. That's why table will have one non-cluster index. We can check and we can scroll down, and here we will have non-cluster index. And in our description we can check non-cluster, and column would be city. So this is non-cluster index. So in our upcoming video, once we will discuss about the scans and logical reads, then we will check about the performance, how indexes will help to increase the performance. Next would be, what are the differences between cluster index and non-cluster index? So as I have told you, only one cluster index can be per table, and non-cluster index more than one, and maximum size would be 999. And in cluster index, it doesn't require any additional space. So in case of non-cluster index, it requires additional space. In case of cluster index, DML queries would be faster, but in case of non-cluster index, DML queries would be slow, because it will need to update the index as well as the table. So this is the differences between non-cluster index and cluster index. So thank you so much for watching this video. If you like this video, please subscribe our channel to get many more videos. Don't forget to press the bell icon to get the notification of our upcoming videos. Thank you so much.